like and subscribe or get swamped like just like this nigga did. I would not risk
it. What's up, nigga? What better the bigger? So today we're gonna be making the drama rap build. See, drama rap, he's a good player. He's making his way up to my number one favorite player of all time. So why not celebrate his greatness by making that nigga build? So see, it's gonna be a deep range shot creator, but a 91 driving dunk. And at the end of the video, I'ma compare his skills with the skills that I made from my build. Now see. And point guard. So you see, he's a point guard, and he—I don't really know how to explain. Like, man, he's a goddess, like just a god. So he's a point guard, 6'3", and see, here's the thing about Jaw. He's a right-handed player, but the way he plays, it'll look like he's a left-handed. But the secret is, he is really left-handed player. I mean, right-handed player. He dunked on many different people. A lot. So, right-handed is bright-handed. Right-handed. Yes, sir. Too lazy to change, I'm gonna have to, like, but check it out, okay. So, and if you don't know that he is number 12, then it's pretty fucking sad of it. He's the best NBA player to ever live. He can dunk on anybody's head in the world. You can literally dunk on your head. Your head. Yeah, you. Watching out. Yeah, you. Got it. Gremlin. Monkey. I'm not you, abomination. I don't care, number 12. I am your uncle, shot it.
Sixth grade. 174. Brain spin. C. To dunk, you have to have some pretty good arms. I mean, and his arms is perfect. 6'7", I mean, that's kind of gay to say about a grown man, but his arms, you know, like thing where like he can shoot and dunk, so, and his body shape, probably go like, nope.
Ooh, that finishing. Look at the finishing guard. Now for the shooter. Boy, pull back from three. That's all I'm saying. So how do you get how blonde is? That's what I'm saying. Yeah, this is good. Right, everybody who can dunk, they have to be good at playmaking, like get down to the rim quicker. Oh, see? Don't do that. Yeah, because we're going to push out a little. Defense. Damn, that's too much good. Too much dope. Too much dope. That stamina. Stamina does not fail on John Morant. That's my opinion. Give him more vertical. Yeah, vertical is important. Helps you with your dunk style. We need gold diamond. Dunking on John Morant. Can dunk on anybody at this point. So, it's a good John Morant build. Dude, I feel like I'm missing something. We need the floater. Yeah, we need to get the floater. Put that up. We need floater. There we go. Good job, Ryan. Deeper shot creator.
See? Shade the drop. See? 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 See?
If you need build videos, come to me and I got you. So, that's, hold on, let's test everything to see. Like, to show y'all the badges. The badges to put on the build. See, Acrobat, silver. Just like, see, we need to dunk on anybody. Put that gold. Post that gold. Pressure. Get right. And get to the rim. Put that cross. Teardropper. I told you, as I said in the video, we need the rock. We need the floaters. Put that cross. On the stripper. We can't be getting stripped in the paint. Now, see, here's the tricky thing. You could have Acrobat. You could. I'm taking off after that because I want to do some lobs. So, that's the finishing bag. Shooting. He's not that good at circus kids, no. Nah, not bad. This. Clutch shooter. He does be coming in clutch with the threes. And volume shooter. Small handful of shots. Sniper, he did be making a wide slow. Yeah. Cause if you have this build, you're probably gonna dribble a lot with it, so. When I play with John Morant, we don't catch that much big bodies or ankles. Oh, shit, there. Yeah, I really don't catch that much ankles. Unpluckable, see? That's what, oh! Yeah, he has blue hands on silver, I think. Oh no, bronze. He does, is very good at passing. Space, creates space a lot. Defense, ankle breaker, hustler, ball stripper, interceptor, pickpocket. You can put on ankle breakers if you want, because it's just going to be bronze, really doesn't matter. Too bad. I don't think they put John Morant's jump shot in the game. Yeah, they didn't put John Morant's jump shot in the game. So yeah, sad, because I can go crazy with the shipper, so. Yeah. Not gonna pull back from three that much if you have this build, so Stephen Curry, just Stephen. Two John Morants on the same team. I mean, not too drama rest. I think he's injured. Yeah, he's injured, I think. But. Oh, wait, no, this is not the Minnesota Timberwolves. I'm tripping. I'm fucking tripping. Oh, there he is. Yeah, he ain't injured. I always get him mixed up.
You know I'm a Minnesota fan.
Did you take Mario?
What?
With Mario.
What?
With Mario.
Your what?
With Mario.
So I was seriously down that top of this.
With Mario.
I don't know what you did with your remote. I don't know what it.
We have it in the room.
This is mine. Tonight we'll see
the Dallas Mavericks. Here you go.
That's my. I didn't know. Lady.
Hello everyone, I'm Blake Sunigo with our 2K Broadcast
and I'm not going to be able to show y'all no build gameplay, because I ain't even upgraded this build. Actually, yes, I am going to show y'all some build gameplay next vid. Be tuned for that. Stay tuned. Took your number, nigga. Bro, move! Dumb nigga, move! I'm sorry. It's your build. I'm sorry. That's hustling. I don't know how. I always get the Mavericks and Grizzlies.
You better have a good wingspan and play defense. I mean, you better be great at everything else, because with how good NBA defenses have become, that three-point shot is a must for spacing.
It's not just that, Brian. It's almost like
yes, sir! Big greens! I'm telling you! I mean, it's white, but two of y'all niggas. Don Morant. Goddess. Fucking goddess. Now, in a little, I'm gonna go into a 2KU scrimmage, and I'm gonna tell y'all. Y'all niggas gonna see everything that I put on this build, he's gonna be able to do on that, on the room. Let me just shoot that. Shut that dump shot. I mean, blinders on silver. But if I had if I could put blinders on gold, nigga, trust me, that would be chicken. Give me. Sorry, Luca, but you suck ass. I gotta get one contact this whole week. One contact, please. For job. I suck at dribble pull-ups, bro. But on 2K21 next year, we're in the numbers. Oh! Let me finish your clip! Ah, damn. I sold the clip. But, I'm sorry, but I didn't mean to break your clip like that. Probably don't want to go past the John Morant, exactly, see? They ain't gonna pass it. Ooh, where you at, though? Where you at, though? Where they at, though? I'm not one of those YouTubers say, here's a build vid, and then in the build vid, it doesn't even say shades up the person you're making the build for, but I... Well, every single time, so trust me. Stick with me, and I'll get you famous. Pull back. Green! Play with me! Yes, sir. We do this for a living. Once I get slashed, it takes us over.
Forcing us the screen.
Oh! Ah! Hold on. Hold on, I need a breather after that. Hold on! Bro, man seriously did not just do that. Man's is wrong for that, bro. He ain't have to do it that dirty. They took me out! Nigga, I'm original John Morant. Y'all better put me in for John. Me and John together, because we both started talking about
Memphis leading.
Can't even go to paint because these niggas. Like, this build is really good at playing this. With an 89 play ball? But I was reading them shots with an 89 three ball though.
They're looking to build around their new piece of the franchise, John Moran. What addition he's been.
He is clearly the new leader in Memphis, guys. And he's ready to do big things with this team. Moran and the Grizzlies are just getting started.
Yeah, Moran and me.
And this roster could be scary in a couple of years.
Yeah, Dylan Brooks and
Stripping me.
Now here's Bryant.
Follow me. Hold on, pull back. Chicken. Right back, you dumb mistake.
Rebound battle split without Anthony.
Yeah, neck and neck on the
floor. Yes, sir! Big shit, Bobby! Ooh. Curry, Bobby behind the back.
A minute and a half gone in the
pull
second
back.
Quarter.
From deep. Got me!
Now we're starting to pick up from what he accomplished in the first quarter, where he made three of his three-point attempts.
Doncic outside.
Like, the foot, like, that's me all day. Dead eye. For a contact? Oh, damn it. Right back! You white!
Tremendous motor, and on the glass...
Wow. Hey. Long ass. Oh, guards what? Oh, nigga. Nigga! John Moran! Oh, Nicholas just checking. Oh my god. Oh my god, you saw that? What the fuck, bruh? If I look at the recording and it says this video was not recorded, I'm not even posting, bro. I'm not even more posting. So y'all better hope it says recorded. Alright, I'm recording. Let's go to 2K. I just built my ground. I got this. Tell me if, oh my god, you know. Alright, now y'all. They asked. Summer is hot. Hey, yo! Oh, damn it. Who's good at defense just like my build? Still from from him just like my Bill did. See, I'm telling y'all, bro. Telling y'all. It's just like my Bill, bro. On our dance floor, she don't need no nigga. She twerk, she don't. Pull back from three. See? Damn. Told you he has to stop and go on. Yes, sir. I'm ass. What the hell? Hold on. Let me get my bag. Yeah, nigga. What's the matter? I dare you. Nigga kept running. Dang. Slow ass. My build would have made that too. I mean, see? Gold Giant Slayer. So little finisher, see? See, my skills are A-2. The blocks is a C-, but y'all saw that block he tried to do? It almost broke his back. High jump ass. Nigga just got blocked by John Morant. Oh, somebody. Sir, nice block. This is the first time my man has actually got the ball. So much chops up and clean up and oh my god! That's accurate. Just I told the good hands. No! I saw with the clip. No, that could have been a donkey dunk. Oh yeah, daddy, it's a big donkeys. But I sold it. So what the fuck? John. Come here. I don't care what's push. On that dance flyer. She don't need no nigga. Uh-oh. It's just me and you, buddy. It's me and you! Aw, damn it. Fouls in the paint after the ball. Shut up! Mistake. Make me idiot. Stupid. Stay adopted. Ugly. That's why you have pimples. You heard me. You cheek Pocahontas. Oh, damn. Out of everybody on the death floor. She don't need no Nick. Ah! Hardy, hardy, whore. Whore. Stink. Get off. Block that. Idiot.
No, shut up.
Dum dum. You better not be. Okay. Oh! Match block? Just the clip jaw. Oh, damn. Just the rebound clip. Oh, fake pass? Draw a special move. Damn. But, psychologist show, let me really get my back. That's what I said. Let me get in my bag!
Where is that, me? Grandma!
How? That was a block!
I'm gonna be relieved!
No, big whites. Steven! Sorry for calling you a white adopted bum. White adopted bitch. Ah, big flashy thing. Flashy thing. No. You nig. So I guess you could say it's built exactly like John Morant. But when I play NBA my career with that thing, hopefully get drafted to the Memphis Grizzlies. Cause that'll be amazing. So. Smacked his head. Come here.
Alright, chill, so. Leo. Alright. There.
See you, Sandy, tomorrow's picture day. But I might be able to leave home early, leave school early after pictures to make a build gameplay for you guys tomorrow. So, have a nice day, stay safe, wish you all blessings. That's all I want to say. Peace.